And I need that fire just to know that I'm awake.
A life less ordinary. A life content with sacrifice. A life for the country. A life bearing severe hardships. Protecting you ceaselessly. What could you possibly be without them?
Until we go down. Until we go down. Until we go down.
India is the 7th largest economy in the world, with 2nd largest population. Indian Army is the 4th strongest army in the world after USA, Russia, and China. We have carried out the biggest rescue operation globally, called Rahat, in 2013 with immense efforts. Indian Army defines the bounds of India and protects it lifelessly. We have won some of the greatest battles in the world history. Battle of Saragari. Battle of Rezhangla. Battle of Chavinda. Battle of Nathula and Chola. Meghnaheli Bridge. And Battle of Tololing. 9,720 lives lost became martyrs. Why? So that you and me can live a normal life. You are watching this film peacefully only because of the belief and trust that we are a strong, independent nation, and many lives are for you and your safety. If these human lives are so great, yet so generous, what pride do you possess? What could you possibly be without them? Struggle. A word with 8 alphabets and 1 billion stories. More than 50% of Indian population faces deprivation of access to basic services. The word farmer has become synonymous with the word struggle. 48.9% of Indian economy is due to agriculture, and at the same time, 3,228 committed suicide in the year 2015, of which 460 from Nashik. It's approximately 9 a day. The creator of food is dying. You eat, your family eat, your country eat because of a farmer. They should sound like life, not struggle. These lives are divine, despite down to earth. I endeavor my utter respect to them. Yet you have pride, or what? having a nicer face or being popular? I want to say something about hygiene. I would like to ask, how hygienic are you? Some might feel they are, some might not. Perhaps the point is, it's not just you who thinks about your hygiene. It's the country working for you. It's the grandma who sweeps the road every day. It's the scrap worker who collects the unnecessary from our surroundings. It's the garbage truck which comes at your door to get your garbage. Those men and women who don't even know you, consequently work for you. Have you ever shown generosity towards them and for what they are doing? Make an effort to do so, if not. It feels good. In this pursuit of happiness, legendary people have invested their whole lives. When nobody was with you, they became yours. When you smiled, their hunger was satisfied. Dr. Baba Amdev, Sindhutai Sapkar, Dr. Abhay Rani Bhang, Dr. Shyam Astekar, Dr. Prakash Amdev. Know them? You should. They made our lives easy, making theirs harsh. Ask this to yourself. Do you deserve it? Think about it. Open your eyes and become deserving. Because you are a citizen of a great country. You could be better in life. Did you know that according to recent studies, for every cell in your body, there are 2 germ cells? Because germs are a part of us and we are made up of happy 30 trillion cells with 59 trillion germs. So even to say I must get 2 germ formations per 1 cell in my body. Hence, there's no question of pride. Once you know that, you become humble, and humility in Indian concept is a health-giving thing. So if you are humble and genuinely compassionate, you will acquire very good health. That truth is hard to swallow when you are choking on your pride. Let's unite and work for our motherland, mother nation, or die as individual.
And I feel it running through my veins, and I need that fire just to know that I'm awake.